infection. For some reason, I don't buy Dawkins' story about the hybrid machines. But, well, who can prove otherwise?
Valued customer. Yeah, please, feel free to browse my wares. You won't regret it. Whatever you need, whatever your circumstances, I'm the merchant for you. You are going to buy something, aren't you?
Okay, what do you have?
Wares beyond your wildest dreams.
Doesn't look all that impressive to me.
You're right. Who am I kidding? Business is shit. Hardly have any customers these days. Hey, look, you'd be doing me a huge favor if you bought something. Anything!
I need gas masks.
With or without filters?
What's the point of a gas mask without a filter?
Okay, point taken. I usually have a few in stock. Have a rummage. Because it's you, you can have it for a special low price.
Spare me the sales spiel. Let's trade.
That's what I like to hear. Take a good look around. No rush.
What's a Morkon doing in Berserker territory?
I'm a merchant. Traveling one.
Here, of all places?
Listen, I need the shards to feed my family. But that's none of your business. Why would a stranger care about my life story?
Are the Berserkers giving you shit?
Small understatement, that. The other merchants are doing a great job of scaring off my potential customers. I've tried everything in the book, but not having any luck. You'd think I'm some child-eating monster the way people avoid me. I'm just trying to mind my own business, literally. Things go missing, it's my fault. Things break, it's my fault. Any issues, really, my fault. I can't go back to Caracas empty-handed, so gotta put up with this crap.
Why don't you complain?
To who? The guards? Heard the phrase, pissing in the wind? Who are they gonna believe, me or the Berserker merchants? Besides, the merchants aren't my only problem.
You have others?
I recently made a deal with the innkeeper, Chloe. I get her some exotic crap from Caracas in return for food rations. Of course, I jumped at it. Cuisine in the grotto isn't exactly, overburdened with variety. But not this crap again. Hold on.
Hands where I can see him, Scab.
We were just...
Shut it. What the fuck is that? That right there?
This? It's just...
junk. Low-grade shit.
No, I never dream of selling.
Shut it, asshole. I'm on the lookout for goods that aren't of legal standard. This looks, barely above board. Must be your lucky day, pal.
Does that mean we're done here?
You're gonna wait here like a good little boy till I say we're done. Your turn, pal. Is this Morkon merchant trying to peddle third-rate shit?
What makes you say that?
Just answer the damn question!
Back off. We were just talking.
Just talking, huh? Haven't you heard all the complaints? Sky-high prices, shitty goods.
None of that's true. It's all lies.
Wasn't asking you, shitbrain. Shut it. If I notice anything suspect, anything at all, there'll be trouble. So watch yourself. That's what I say.
Are you finished?
You better not be disrespecting me. Yeah, we can leave it there. Carry on.
Too much sweat makes you stink.
Not a day goes by that I don't get accused of some made-up bullshit. It's a never-ending cycle. But anyway, not your concern. I wanted to talk to you about something else.
Go ahead.
So, where was I? The innkeeper, yes. As you might have guessed, she didn't uphold her end of the bargain.
Why don't you work this out with her?
But I can't just leave my wares. Think of what would happen if I did. Would you mind bringing this up with Chloe? Find out where my rations are? If you can sort that, I could even take you to Caracas if you like. Sure, you don't want to spend your whole life rotting in this dump, right? Well, what do you say?
Sounds good to me.
Excellent! A deal with Ivan is always a good one. Just let me know if you're going to see Chloe. You'll need the details. Of course, if you'd like to take another look at my wares, you're welcome to do so. Any sale would help me out. Anything at all.
Let's trade.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
Okay. I'll speak to Chloe and see what happened to your rations.
Ravok knows I don't have anyone else to turn to. Can't tell you how grateful I am. Chloe owes me a few pallets of canned meat and spices. But to be honest, I don't care what it is, as long as it's canned. Ideally not rat meat, though. Had my fair share of that, I can tell you.
Is that everything?
Well, there is one more wrinkle. It could be tough to get to her. You'll first have to get past her doorman. He's as dumb as a post. Takes his job far too seriously as well. At least he does where I'm concerned. Anyway, that's all you need to know. Bye for now.
Hey, you! Get over here! You're not coming in here.
How come?
Well, you look like shit. The people who look like shit mean trouble. What brings someone like you here anyway?
I wouldn't want to overload your brain with the answer.
You better not overload nothing. I don't like your ugly face. So stay out.
What the? Have you lost your fucking mind? Did I hear that right? You're not letting someone in because you don't like their face? You let that man through. I hired you to throw drunks out, not keep paying customers away.
But...
No. I really don't know why I bothered hiring staff in the first place. Gotta do every damn thing your damn self anyway if you want it done right. And now you show up? Like my day is not shitty enough. What the fuck do you want, Jax?
So you haven't forgotten me.
How could I? You turned the fort upside down. So tell me, how do I get rid of you?
Ivan is waiting for his groceries.
Who?
The merchant.
Which one?
The Morkon trader.
Oh, him. You've come to the wrong place.
He mentioned you specifically.
So what if he did? I had his goods. Had.
So where are they now?
How the fuck do I know? Some asshole stole them and I'd have to go to the upper district to get replacements. But if I tell you it was Rat who swiped the stuff, it's nothing you didn't know already.
Ivan won't like that.
Not my fucking problem. Unless Fenris loosens up access to the upper district, he's shit out of luck. I can't perform miracles. You can have a drink in a minute. I've got a bone to pick here first.
What are the new prices for a large beer?
How long have you been working for me now? It's several years. How is it even possible that you still don't know the fucking prices? You can't sell people beer for a different price every time. Beer comes in one size, and it always costs the goddamn same. Get it tattooed on your fucking forearm. Goddamn idiot.
Anyone who says so is a damn idiot.
And be goddamn polite to people.
Hey, can you teach me something?
Me? Teach you? Have you spent the last few years drinking away your couple of remaining brain cells?
Can you or can't you?
Okay, well, I don't know much, but maybe I know something that can help. You can decide when we get started.
I want to learn from you.
Let's get this over with.
I have the gas masks that Scrappy needs. He asked me to bring them to him. the gas masks you need.
You got them? Seriously? Fuck me, son. You're a damn hero, you know? Ain't got a damn clue how I can thank you. Ah, you know what? Take more of Fenris's money. You've damn well earned it.